It is time for the Vancouver Canucks to commence the Florida portion of this six-game road trip. Tonight, the Canucks in Tampa to take on a Lightning team that opened the season last Saturday and hasn't played since.
Hit Schaller, but he stays in the play as Kucherov controls back to Hedman. Kucherov shoots off the mask, and the puck is cleared out. And Nilsson's going to ask for the whistle to be blown, as that might have popped a strap. He took it straight off the face mask, the one-timer from Kucherov. And the Canucks will try to get some momentum going here at even strength. Goldobin steals. He's got Erickson in front. Goldobin deep, stopped by the right pad of Vasilevsky, as Nikolai Goldobin was able to carry right in on goal to Johnson. Tyler Johnson wide on Gabranson. Sharp angle backhander held out by Nilsson. Now another backhander stop. Rebound. They score! Braden Point on the third opportunity. And the Lightning break through to make it 1-0. So the Lightning score on their 16th shot of the first period. And the Canucks get the puck out after it is Louis Erickson. Let it go to Goldobin. He's got Pettersson in front. There's the pass. Elias Pettersson stopped. Rebound. He tried to center and fanned on it after the initial chance was stopped by Andrei Vasilevsky. Boeser's on the ice, but the Lightning have the puck. And the shot is fired wide by Johnson. Now McDonough misses it. Here's Boeser trying to get behind him. And McDonough tied him up. There'll be a penalty. Beagle follows up, centers the puck. And a stop by Vasilevsky off Schaller. There's a penalty on the play to McDonough, but Schaller had a glorious chance to tie the game at one. And Kuliev had his clearing attempt blocked. Here's Killorn to the blue line. Coburn, long shot off a stick, rebound, turning with it, and getting a shot away. Stop. Nilsson, another save. The original one off Paquette, and then a right pad stop with the puck loose in front. 5 seconds left in the period. Elias Pettersson pokes it free to Nikolai Goldobin, down to Pettersson, making moves, gets in front, and the puck was knocked away. Pettersson might have been slashed on the hand the way he reacted. Made a quick move in front, but Vasilevsky got a piece of the puck. Here's Pouliot with a long shot, tipped in! Pettersson on the deflection, and the Canucks have tied the game in one.
Pass back to the point. Pettersson, where do you go? Go to the middle. And Vasilevsky has it go by him on glove side as Pettersson has it go off him. And then by the goaltender.
Joseph under pressure. Horvat intercepts in the corner. Centering pass knocked away by Hetman. Killorn gives it away. Boeser with a shot. Scores! Brock Boeser with a rocket. He's got his first of the year. And the Canucks take a 2-1 lead.
That one just right back to Brock Boeser. And in one motion.
Just overpowered him, didn't he?
Rifled him.
Right side feed for Miller. Point to the blue line. Kucherov checked. And here's Rantanen. Empty net. Shotgun. Canucks lead 3-1. Edler slow to get up. He blocked that original shot. Now here's an empty net chance for Marcus Granlund to make it 4-1, and he does. Granlund into the empty cage, and the Canucks have a 4-goal third and a 3-goal lead. Their first road win of the year. They're 2-2 on the season. Elias Pettersson has his fourth goal and seventh point, but the story of this game was the man with the mask. Anders Nilsson with 33 saves, and the Canucks reward him with a 4-goal third period and a 4-1 win over the Tampa Bay Lightning.